Yo people of Vibes, I am Marker with today with Rise of Industry. So in the last episode I was... I'm not sure what I was doing. Well, it was something along the line with getting more money. And that's what I'm going to do today. Because I want to get more profit. Oh yeah, and also... did get the loan paid off. Yeah, that was it. Storage is full. So we are making profit a lot. So if we can get, I don't know, maybe a lot of money soon, that would be nice. The only thing that we have to pay for is the building upkeep and the vehicle upkeep. With that, we might make a lot of profit. Well, yeah. Around 500,000. Livestock farm 1. Those sheep are taking a long time to be able to be produced. No. Okay. So we are still making little amounts of profit. That needs to be something that doesn't happen. Off. Season is on. Yeah, okay, apply. How's the warehouse going? There's a lot of wood. Okay. Maybe they might need another carpentry center. We have a lot of wood. Carpentry center. So this one will make the planks, yes. Because if we have this amount of wood, we can always get another. Might also mean to have another, which will then be made to make the wooden barrels again. Because it needs to be balanced, that's for sure. How's the Tricks Factory going? You don't have one for the Tricks Factory too. Ah. I don't know why I didn't think of that. But now we are producing a lot of soap water. Okay, they're still making some, at least. Also can do is make a road that goes from here to here. That might also be nice. Oh, okay. Choose a shop to spawn. Guide for advancement. Toy store, construction goods, the clothing store. Come for the construction goods. So that one will spawn. Okay. So where will that shop be built? Yeah, we just have three right now. But that might change soon. Okay, so I will start the tech tree again. But before I do that, I need to choose what I want. We could do something with oil. Yeah, let's go for that. Oh, we need those things for the shop to be able to spawn. But I don't have the items. So what I can do is pay for it. So that is what I might go and do. Boom. Construction goods. Here we go. Here we can get the refined oil, which is good. That's what we are researching today. And when the research is done, we'll stop the research. Okay, that will be soon, in 3 days. Okay, so take it back to zero. So we make a bit more profit. And how? Oh god. Yeah, this is straight going to the hardware store. So this will need to be stopped. No. Petrochemical plant. Yeah, make that nearby. So now we need a road. This one will go to the this factory. This will make refined oil. This destination goes to the construction goods. This is how we make more money. Okay, so those town advancements will come sooner or later, I guess. Yeah, we are making a lot of profit. That's good. So we have 4 million. We have a lot of wooden planks as well. I mean, it's good that we have a lot. The refined oil will be made constantly because we have a lot of oil. That's good. This one will sell for 40k, around that. But I will leave this episode right here. So it's going well in our city. And that's very nice. And why is this storage full? Oh, okay. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye.